The CBS 46 Coffee Crew is sponsored by T-Mobile.
Hey, good morning to you. I'm Rob Hughes. It's 8:25.
Good morning. I'm Gurveer Dinsa. And you know what? When you're talking mornings, you're talking coffee. CBS 46's Coffee Crew again surprising teachers and staff this morning.
Our Brooks Baptiste is in Decatur right now. What school you at today, Brooks?
Hey, you're right about that, guys. I'm at Oakhurst Elementary School. It's all about the coffee, and it's also all about the crepes. So we've got T-Mobile, who is out here right now, and as you can see, they've been giving the teachers goodie bags and all that good stuff. But then over here, this is where they've gone, and you can see they're still whipping up some goodness around here. Now, wait, there's a special birthday today, right?
Yes, absolutely. So, Papa, bon anniversaire et je t'aime. Thank you so much. It's my father's birthday, and he's in France, and so it's a special thing for me. So.
Oh, absolutely. So we're celebrating. We're celebrating the teachers, celebrating Pops out here as well. So we're really just having a really good time. We're going to be at schools all week long, and it's definitely going to be exciting just to really appreciate our teachers, because we know they are so deserving, and there's really no perfect way to thank them. But coffee and a tasty treat, I think they'll like that.